hit the record button right now. I always say I'm going to put this on my YouTube channel, but I never, ever get a chance to. Thank you so much, Team Tanisha. And, does my friend have Twitter? No. Actually, this is weird because she's the complete opposite of me. You guys will see what I'm talking about, okay? She's the complete opposite of me. We've been friends for 13 years, and she has no social networks, like not Facebook, not Twitter, nothing. She's quiet. She's, like, down to earth. You know, but she likes snacks just like me, and we have that in common. So you guys will get to meet her in a minute. And there's some people coming in the room. As soon as we get to 200, I'll get the show started. So give me a couple of minutes. And I don't know. She used to be a bad girl. So you guys will definitely get to ask her some questions and stuff like that. I mean, if there's anybody in the world who knows me, it's definitely this person, and you guys will get to meet her as soon as the room is, oh, and we're at 200, didn't I just say that? Wow, we're at 200 already. Okay, so give me a second, and I want to get the show started. 1 second, guys. Give me a song, whatever you want. I'm going to do my Marshall song. I wanted to go out with it. I love this song.
You said Marshall Ambrose?
No. Marshall, he's a Caribbean
artist?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm going to play this. And then we're going to get the show started, pretty much. They got to hurry up. Hello. It's called Benova by Marshall Mathers. It's a Trinidadian song. He's big in Trinidad. And here in New York. And I love it. So, I hope you guys enjoy it. Twin sisters. What's her name? Ayanna Bryson. Hi, Ayanna. Thank you for tuning in. Okay, guys. There's 404 people in the room, so I'm going to get started. Alright, and we're gonna play the music later on. Let me go and cut it off right now. That's my song, guys. That is my jam right there. And wait, oops. Oh, there we go. Hey guys, how you doing? It's Tanisha. Welcome to another crazy episode of The Juice, where we talk about everything that's on my mind, everything that's on your mind, and a couple of calls and craziness happens in between. I can't wait to talk with you guys. It's definitely been a while. Right now, I can't see what you guys are writing because I took it off the chat for just right now because there's some things I want to get off my chest, and I want to be able to, how you doing, Kevin? How you doing, Mikey and Photo? How you doing, guys? Shout out to Team Tanisha. Shout out to Praline. Shout out to everybody in here. Shout out to the Mikey Show. Shout out to everybody in Brooklyn, California, Chicago, Baltimore, D.C., Texas, Georgia. Shout out to Connecticut. Shout out to Boston. Very special shout out to Boston, actually, because I heard that they're having a hurricane watch over there, a tornado watch or something like that. So my prayers are definitely with them. And shout out to New York City. Shout out to Brooklyn. Shout out to Jersey and Pennsylvania and everybody else in this mother, Canada, London, Jamaica, Barbados, because I know so many of you come from all different parts, so I'm really excited. I'm just going to click back over in chat. Am I too loud? Hi, Kelly. Shout out to you, baby. Yes, I know, babe. Am I too loud, guys? No? It's cutting off every now and then. I'm so sorry, guys. Okay, perfect. Okay, thank you. So I'm gonna take it off. I'm not gonna be able to see what you guys are writing for a minute. It's probably my connection because I'm downstairs. So it's kind of like, you know, shout out to Barbados. I see you. Yeah, shout out to Boston. Okay, so now you guys saw the last episode of the back. I popped popped off on Amber. And I just want to address that. Excuse me. For the people out there who said I was getting a heart attack. I was having a heart attack. Yes, I was having a heart attack. Because since I was a little girl, I was that kind of person who would stick up for anyone who was getting picked on and stuff like that. I never enjoyed those kind of things. I never liked those kind of things, which is one of the reasons why my special guest tonight and I became friends, even because we always had each other's backs. She was always quiet and innocent, but I think I really brought out the bad side in her, and she's here tonight. She's my friend from 13 years, and I can't wait to introduce her to you. She's never been on camera. She's never been anywhere before, and you guys are going to be seeing a lot more of her as time progresses. Oh, I love you too, Mikey. You know, I just want to tell you guys, it was real for me. It was just like, you know, pretty much the girls counted Amber out of the competition, like, even before it started, and that's not cool. That's not cool at all. You know what I'm saying? So, I just couldn't take it anymore. I mean, I'm supposed to be the host. I'm supposed to be neutral, and I try my best to be, but there's only so much that I can sit there and take. So, I did what I had to do. And that goes for everybody out there. You know, we all have a voice. Sometimes it doesn't matter if the person is bigger than you, if they, you know, if they're a bully, if they're whatever. You have to stand up and fight and show people that, you know what, they can't boss you around and they can't get away with doing whatever they want to do to you. You know what I'm saying? Like, and, you know, I don't like people that goes around and picks on other people. You know, if you're playing around, it's one thing. But if you're intentionally making someone feel bad, you know what I'm saying, that's messed up. Because at the end of the day, you don't know what somebody's going through, and you don't know what that kind of pressure could put on someone's life, and you know, you don't know what could happen as a result of you being a bully. So definitely no hate, you know, definitely show some love. And I'm very excited, we have a very special show planned tonight. A lot of things I want to talk about, a lot of things I'm frustrated about. I know a lot of the dudes are going to leave, because this is more so for the ladies and for the girls, especially the ones that are plus size like myself, who are having a difficult time finding great clothes. Honey, what is going on? Who are the buyers in these stores? Like, seriously, what the hell they think? Because we big, we just need to put on a hefty bag and keep them moving? Oh no! Oh no! I'm fly, even though I'm big. I need to look good. You know what I'm saying? Like, get it together, stores. Get it together, Rainbow. Rainbow, I loved you. You know what I'm saying? And real talk, y'all definitely, y'all are making me real sad. New York City, fashion capital of the world. Where's the clothes at? Come on, let's do better than this. I gotta come out with a line or something. But anyway, enough about that. You guys heard about her long enough, so I want to bring on my very special guest. Are you guys ready? Are you guys ready? Yes, yes. Okay, now, please welcome my friend, my best friend in the whole wide world of 13 years. We've been through up and downs together. She was with me when I ran away from home. She was with me when I got kicked out of school. She was with me when I got kicked out of the class. She was with me when I got suspended. She was with me when I found my first love. Everything. Just everything. You guys ready? Please welcome my best friend in the whole world, best friend of 13 years, La. Yes, La. L-A. La, say hi to everybody.
Hello.
Okay, La's a little shy. Now, we are very different. Very, and it's a little dark, so you can't. Yeah, I know. You can't really see. They're saying hey, so say hey.
Hey.
She's real shy, right? I look mad dark on this, and so do you. Just for the record, we did not get sunburned or anything like that. This is the lighting. What are you doing?
Maybe we moved it a little.
Wait, don't drop the Moscato. They said, hey, La. Okay, wait, yeah. Wait, this is my MacBook. Wait, you gotta put the hold on. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to scream. Oh, no. Girl, it's my MacBook. You gotta put down. It's like, it's a baby. So you gotta put down like the, yeah, you gotta put down like the washcloth for it. Okay. So can they see?
Okay.
It's a little better?
Yeah.
Wait. Can they?
Yeah.
So say hi. Wait.
Hey.
Okay. So this is La, everybody. The one I've been telling you about. They said, how are you?
I'm fine.
So La Cherie is actually, well, that's a whole name. But yeah, I know. It's like Mon Cherie, like the song. But La and I have been friends for years. And tell them a little bit about me. Tell them when we first met. Tell them like what happened. Like, tell them, say something.
Well, it was in junior high school.
Uh-huh.
And she was new, and I think you just coming from private school, right?
Yeah, they kicked me out. They kicked me out of private school. So,
you know, you had to make a name for yourself, so.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
You already starting up acting bad or whatever. Fighting already.
First day of school.
Yeah.
First day of school. I fought in school. And we became friends. And yeah. We've been friends ever since. Definitely. Yes.
Sung in class.
Yes. Oh my God. We would always sing. They would be like, shut up.
After a while, yeah.
Yes. All we did was singing. She's a singer. She can really sing. I'm not trying to put you... They're going to ask you to sing later, so get something ready. Maybe we can get an instrumental on or something. Okay, so currently last single, for those of you who are wondering. Mm-hmm. And she's a really nice, wholesome girl. Anything else you want to tell them about yourself for all the bachelors watching? Because they're all people from Brooklyn on it. What do you want to say to the guys? What does a guy need to get with you right now?
What does he need?
Yeah, tell him. Keep a G. All
right. He needs a job.
Honey, we know best around with nobody without a J-O-V.
No.
Okay, so can he have kids? Like, what, you know, what's the deal?
I mean, I don't mind if he have, like, one or two kids.
Mm-hmm. What if he have four kids?
I think that's a bit too many.
All right, anything else? What else you got to have?
Well, he has to look attractive. Not too attractive. I don't like pretty boys.
No, I'm a keep a G. Lon likes light skin, okay?
No, that's not
and very well endowed. Don't you, Lon? He really wants to say, you got to be light skin, you got to be about 5'10", and you got to have at least 10 or better. For all of you who are under 18, please leave now. I'm probably going to get in trouble for this. So, anything else you want to tell them?
That's about it.
That's all I got to have? No good credit, no car, nothing?
Yeah, a car is all right.
A car is all right? No, a car is what it is. I love you too, Tanisha. Oh my God, Lasha, she's shy, guys. I don't know what I got to do to break out her shell. It's been 13 years, and she has not changed ever since. But listen, more than that, I want to talk to some of you tonight about... Hold on one second. Mm-hmm. Hold on, guys. Whew, it's hot. I want to talk to you. Oh, she's not a gold digger. Oh, whatever. We're just trying to say I'm the gold digger. Well, guess what? You're probably right. No. I'm not really a gold. I was. I don't know. Look. Let's not talk about me, right? This is not about me. This is about Lon. So all the single batches out there, if you like what you see, Lon, they can't see you with the glasses, by the way. The glasses are messing things up. Yeah,
they take them off.
Yeah, you want to check yourself in the mirror first? I'm looking real uncomfortable right now. Come on, you don't know who's out there. There you go. Just
all
right. Very seductive. What are you? Why did you do that? Oh my God. Drink time. For those of you who's wondering about why I'm drinking, I'm sorry. For those of you who wonder, okay, thank you. For those of you who wonder why I'm drinking, I promise you, today I broke my diet. Okay. Twice for the week I broke my diet. Look. It's very hard for me, okay? It's very hard. I'm going to keep a G. I've been doing very well. But, Lon did it. Lon caused me to break my diet today. She did it. So, blame her. It really was her fault. So, anyway. Enough about that. I want to talk about relationships. And actually, we always do a show about relationships. So let's talk about something else. What do you guys want to talk about tonight? Anybody want to talk about anything? Anybody want to bring up any topics that's going on? Okay. First of all, actually, I have a couple of topics I want to talk about. Honey. Oh, Pinky. Pinky's chilling. Pinky's sleep. Pinky's sleeping right now. Mm-hmm. She had a little bit of Moscato. Sure, Team Tanisha, what's up? Basketball wise, honey, yes. Are you watching? Have you watched
the game?
The game? No, Basketball Wives.
Oh, I thought you were talking about basketball itself.
No, Basketball Wives. Yes. Basketball Wives. Okay, wait, hold on. Let me tell you about Basketball Wives. For those of you who don't know what Basketball Wives is that hit show on VH1. And yes, New Jersey Housewives. Yes, for Mob Wives. Okay, I'm gonna get to all of that. Yes, I gotta talk to. Have you watched any of these?